it is very, very important that we agree on the fundamental principle that a nuclear power plant should not be attacked under any circumstances, or it shouldn't be used to attack others. Likewise, a nuclear accident with radiological consequences will spare no one. I am trying to put on the table realistic, viable proposals that can be accepted by all.